just finished our meeting in Port-au-Prince. We had maybe, what, 30 people at
32,
the meeting?
Yeah.
32 people at the meeting. Very well received. We gave away about 150 trees. A lot of young people, a lot of young agronomists, young environmentalists were here, peppered us with questions. Great deal of enthusiasm.
January 18th, 2012, and the guy that did all the work translating into Creole is Alex.
Yeah, it was a good day, and we have a lot of people. We teach them about the Wetfoot tree, and now that will be a big hope for the country to help them to continue with that process.
That's terrific. That's terrific. And we have other organizations represented.
Okay.
Plants with a Purpose.
Yes, my name is Doug Satre. I work with Plant with a Purpose. We work in partnership with Floresta Haiti. We do rural sustainable agriculture, reforestation, and soil conservation, and promote income-generating activities in four regions of the country. And we're very happy to be here with you all and to learn about possibilities to partner in breadfruit production.
Wonderful. And we have everybody's permission to put this on the website, right?
Yes.
Okay, they're nodding.
Yeah.
Guy.
Yeah, I'm Guy. I work for Floresta. Today is for me a very fruitful day because all the participants show a lot of interest in the breadfruit program. But it's also for me an occasion to meet all the organization to share, to discuss together. It's a very good day for me.
We're happy that you came. Wonderful. Eric, the man who knows everything about plants.
I don't know that I would go that far, but I thought the breadfruit meeting went very well today. There were more people than I thought that would show up. The questions that people asked really showed that they were paying close attention to what was being presented to them. And I think there's a very valuable, genuine interest in moving forward with these types of projects.
Fantastic. And Eric and Three Angels are doing all kinds of wonderful work to help us. So they're nurturing the plants from babyhood to adolescence.
Yeah.
Yvette. Inette. Inette.
On January 1st, I ask myself a question. What is the more important thing for you, Inette, professionally in 2012? I say to myself, launching the breadfruit project. And then a few days later, I got a phone call from Mary saying that she is coming for a seminar on breadfruit. So I was very excited, and I am happy that this activity has been organized in Haiti, and it seems to me like it is a new day of hope in the world of breadfruit and breadfruit lovers and breadfruit workers.
Very exciting.
And I am full of hope about this meeting, about the next steps, and about the accomplishments we will be able to do together.
Very exciting.